on going ahead and getting rid of as much of these natural stones and replacing them with cobblestones as we can. It makes it a little easier for me to tell where we've been, what I've done, what is natural stuff, and what is stuff that I've put into the world. So we'll just go ahead and do that. Work on this wall over here. And I've played with the gamma a little bit. I don't know if it's helping anything out or not. Strange blackness error as well. Hopefully I'm not getting any more freezing errors. I was having some issues with the game not running properly. And I'm still having some sound error issues. For some reason, my sound stuff that I had worked with all day yesterday did not save the changes I made, so I had to deal with the whole thing all over again today. And you can imagine how much fun that was for me. That's not what I wanted. Never a good thing to be misplacing stone. The coal that I saw way back over there. I think we'll just leave that right where it is at the moment. Until we can get everything secure. Let's go get those stone pieces. Without falling out our window. Still getting pretty heavy chunk updates. Not sure why. I still think it has something to do with the lighting that is trying to update all the time, and it's just not working. So, take those out, and stick them right back in. So yeah, I definitely think this area right here will be my main entryway to the fort. We can get a decent stairwell going. Hopefully without freezing and whatever other strange issues I've been having today. I had Dwarf Fortress when I was recording today crash on me as well. That really irritated me because my save was two videos back. Guess that was more irritating than actually having to restart the game. So, stick those in there. Next step here is steps. Go ahead and take those two out. Some steps out there. I wonder whether they're above or below us. Or way outside. Away from me. Which would be what I like. So, take it there. This is the edge of our wall, and if I keep going forward, And as much as I said I didn't want a spiral staircase last time, because I've done it many, many times before, it may be our best choice at this map point. Because we are right here in the middle of... on the edge. Thanks for nice little windows. But... oh! Where the hell did that come from? How did he... wow. I mean, it didn't even hit me or anything, but that sounded like it was right in my ear. He must have jumped off? Wow. Don't know where he could have been. Things like this just scared the friggin' bejeebus out of me. See. Right, he's gotta have fallen to his death. Scary, scary business. For safety's sake, so they can't jump from the top and somehow get stuck on my window. Now I'm a little worried you have skeletons coming down from up above. Ugh. Anyway, we still need to dig out this area here. Any more coming? Of course, now I'm all paranoid. Such a shot that just... ugh. So. Right. Let's relax after all that stress. We were going to turn our stairway inland. So, okay, need something to talk about. What shall we talk about? Okay, lots of digging. That's what I'm doing in game. That's quite enjoyable, if you ask me, part of this game. One of the things I want to do get a tree farm going, now that I'm thinking about it, because we are using up our sticks. I mean, we have a fair amount still left, but we will need for torches, and it takes time to get a good tree farm going. So, I think, since it's starting to get a little darker up here, stick a torch there. Back, and I want to dig out underneath here. More limited in where we dig than I thought. Oh yeah, and now I have to take off my torch. But I can put it back, as soon as the update. dates, get done chunking along. Speaking of chunking, reminds me of pumpkin chunking. Every Thanksgiving, family watches it, and it's quite enjoyable. Any day now, come on. Good little chunk updates. There we go. Now we're getting into dirt. You gotta be very risky getting through